Today we have assembled here on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on October 2nd in honor of the birth of the legendary leader Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi for his incredible contribution to the Indian history. Gandhiji was a firm believer of the path of truth, satyagraha and non-violence, ahimsa. Gandhiji's birthday is also celebrated as the International Day of Non-Violence.
Gandhian trusteeship, a management model of the new millennium. Gandhiji enunciated a socio-economic philosophy called trusteeship. To fight the British, Gandhiji reinvented the rules of the game and adopted the flexible management styles that were dependent on circumstances. He never formulated a theory of management, but he wrote extensively and with great clarity about his assumption, his principles, his objectives, his experience, and above all, his methods. Gandhiji had an instinctive ability to communicate across the lines, be it the rich and the poor, the upper and the lower castes, and with equal facility. His style of communication was an effective tool to shape opinion and mobilize popular support.
Mahatma Gandhi gave 7 principles of management which can be applicable for holistic development of an individual, business organization and society. They are the foundation for effective quality leadership, service, team building, organizational alignment and other strategic development.
Minimalism or simple living was at the heart of Gandhiji's idea of responsible living. Accumulate little. The greatest luxury he had was a blanket to cover his bare chest during winters. Lead a simple, stress-free life. Gandhiji's idea of minimalism was not just associated with a simple lifestyle, but extended to cause of environment and liberation of self. Let your life be your message. Gandhiji's life teaches one how to be responsible consumers in what we eat, wear and use by being conscious of the consequences of our consumption practices. The management principles Mahatma Gandhi's life shows are fundamental part of modern day management practices. Walk the talk. Mahatma Gandhi believed in do as you state. Irrespective of the situations, he constantly held up to his ethical values that he used to preach one and all. Lead by example. Be it smaller efforts like living easy life, battle for the untouchables or bigger movements like the non-cooperation, the salt march, Mahatma Gandhi always led by example. Build an impeccable brand and truthful brand name. The brand Mahatma Gandhi Ji has been constructed on integrity, openness, quality, truthfulness and connectivity with every individual. Build great team and work for a common cause. Gandhiji built a great team of leaders from diverse beliefs and principles. Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel and many others complemented each other and worked together towards the freedom of India.
The essence of ethical teachings of Mahatma Gandhi expresses non-violence. Non-violence is a discovery of truth and is the means to truth. Truth is the law of our being. Truth is God. Non-stealing. Non-stealing is a good moral quality. Non-possessiveness. Non-possessiveness is restricted to contentment. Character. Character comes from within, which is the key to success.
The theory of trusteeship, as proposed by Gandhi, is non-violent in character while retaining the freedom of occupation, consumption and production, and thus ensures the right of development of individual personality, which is completely lacking in a communist state. Gandhian concept of trusteeship does not permit an owner to misuse his wealth and exploitation. And this has been one of the foundations for the present theme of paper called Corporate Social Responsibility. In modern business world in India, Gandhiji was one of the first person who had foreseen the problem of social responsibility and spelt out his own philosophy to meet the challenge. Gandhi's philosophy of trusteeship is similar to the CSR of the modern business world.
Mahatma Gandhi lovingly called Bapu left behind a legacy to inspire folks and believed, the future depends on what you do today.